Wadia Group's Bombay Burmah shares fall 5% on Go First bankruptcy. The shares of Wadia Group's Bombay Burmah trading fell nearly 5% in early trade to 991.65 rupees in early trade on Wednesday after Go First filed for bankruptcy. In a late-night regulatory filing yesterday, Bombay Burmah said it holds 32.61% equity stake in the carrier. The shares of Bombay Dyeing dropped 1.69%, while National Peroxide saw a drop of 0.81%. Subscribe to News9 for more such updates.